This video is sponsored by EA. Hey guys, Grizzle here, and today I'm going to show you how to fly a plane in Battlefield 5, my favorite vehicles to operate on the battlefield. The first thing I will show you is how to repair your plane. Once you're damaged and you're no longer getting shot at, simply hold down the repair button and let the magic happen. But keep in mind, you will not be able to replenish your health to 100% until you've flown through a resupply station, which you can find at the edge of the maps. This can also resupply your plane with ammunition, rockets, and your quick repair if you have that specialization enabled. You can also look behind you when flying in third person, which is ideal to spot an enemy plane that is trying to gun you down. Which also brings us to the next topic of how to evade an enemy plane. Once the enemy dogfighter is behind you, try to flick your plane into a bank and pull away from their shots. If the maneuver is good enough, then the enemy pilot will break off and you're free to go, or even get lucky and end up behind them. And if you are behind an enemy plane and they are in your crosshairs, use your primary firing button to take them down. The next subject I want to talk about is how to evade those pesky stationary AA cannons that are located all over the maps. They hurt a lot, so definitely be careful. But if you're getting shot at, what I like to do is corkscrew downwards to gain speed and try to get as much distance as possible as fast as possible. And then maybe have a bomber make sure to take them out, possibly even destroying the anti-air unit entirely, giving all of your friendly planes a bit more breathing room. Using free look to look around your cockpit is a great way to check your surroundings. For me, I have it set to holding down the middle mouse button. Now, since it's not as easy to spot enemy targets on the ground as it used to be in previous Battlefield titles, you will have to work with your team or squad members. Here's a quick clip where my friend Necro is running the sniper class with the flare gun. He moves onto the A objective and pops a flare for me to then check my radar and see that there are three enemies located. I then proceed to prepare for a gun run. Once lined up, I press my primary fire button and let the bullets do the talking. Mission accomplished. The flag is clear for Necro to move up and capture it along with the other team members. Those were the basics on how to fly a plane. If you have more questions, feel free to stop by my stream over at twitch.tv/grizzle, and I'll be more than happy to give you guys more advanced tips and tricks and possibly show you guys my specific specializations on each of my planes. Thank you for watching, and I will see you on the battlefield. Bye.